Welcome back to another one, guys. I'm gonna update you on the whole mini bike trade situation. So I ended up trading it for, if I can get this out, I ended up trading it for this mini bike right here. It's a Coleman CT200EX, I believe. This thing runs in rides. I just have to get a new belt for it because the belt broke off. But besides that, it was a pretty good trade. It rips in the trails like no other. So once I get a new belt for that, oh my god. Once I get a new belt for that, I'll start making some videos on this. That should be very soon, so keep you guys' eyes open for that one. But until then, we're gonna go ride around on the mini moto. Probably just go ride around on the streets and whatnot. Hope we don't have any troubles with any cops at all, but hey, you never know. Check the gas. hopefully there's not shit going on around here.
Yeah, I think we're good, bro.
This is gonna be loud, y'all. Turned off. I'm gonna go see if there's any better angles.
Alright guys,
that's gonna be it for this video. If you enjoyed that, make sure to hit that like button. And if you feel so generous, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.